Hello everybody, it's Friday, it's the weekend, and you know what that means. It means new deals, offers, discounts, that's upcoming games and free games to tell you about as well. But don't go anywhere, this is all Key Shop, the only place to be. My name is Winfelt, and you can catch me twitch.tv/Winfelt_. Do not forget the under. We talk and play video games, and tonight we're doing a podcast. Come and join us. Now, first we have Hollow Drive. This is free to play on Steam. Nice little side-scrolling platformer. Bit of shooting involved as well. Love the graphics. Nice warm atmosphere in it. Wait, tell me if it's any good. Might just download it with you. Now, Battle Breakers. This is free to play on Epic. Jump in. I think it's a turn-based strategy game. Not really sure. PvP. Probably if it's free to play. Again, download it, play it, let me know if it's any good, and I might check it out. Otherwise, I'll probably check it out anyway. And The Witness is free to keep on PlayStation Plus, ends in 2 weeks. The puzzle game, a very good puzzle game as well. I highly recommend it. It's a good little story to unravel. And the puzzles are pretty challenging, but not too challenging. Wish I had a PlayStation. Now, Vikings Wolves of Midgard is on Xbox Live and it's free to keep for 21 days. It's a Diablo-like hack and slash, roguelike, to jump in. And, yeah. Love my ARPGs. They're pretty good. Pretty good. I like the look of the graphics on this one. Now, Stellaris Nemesis DLC comes on the 15th of April. It's 32% off. That's a really good deal. Stellaris is a massive four-time game. You got exploration, trade, walls, lots of alien species to uncover. Look at how many units you get in a fight and how big that galaxy actually is. There's a lot to learn in that one. MotoGP 21, this is out on the 22nd of April. It's 57% off, better than half price. Love that, absolutely love it. If you like your bikes and your racing games, you're definitely going to enjoy this one. Not for me though, more of a Formula 1 fan, but never know. If the price is right, Near Replicant, this is on the 24th of April as well, 33% off. It's a Diablo-like hack and slash game. You evade attacks, you kill big bosses, you got platforming levels to do. It's a lot to get stuck into. Total War Rome Remastered. This is a game I'm really looking forward to. It's out on the 29th of April. It's 30% off. Now, thousands of units on the field at once. They lay siege to castle, cities. You know, and you conquer for Rome. That's what you do. Now, for the deals, we've got Wolfenstein Youngblood, 81% off. If you like your Wolfenstein. Oh, it's a nice first-person shooter. Lots of gore. Fast-paced. Simple level design and massive guns. Oh, and did I mention you're killing Nazis? Well, you're killing Nazis. Jump in. Mars Horizon, 62% off. I think this one's just about getting to Mars and inhabitable. I think. Not really sure. Not played it. But if you do have it and you do get it, let me know if it's good. Hades, this was Game of the Year last year on Steam, I think. It won the BAFTA Game of the Year as well just last week. You know it's good and it's 24% off. I doubt you'll find it better anywhere else. Just basically trying to climb out the underworld. It's got great humor to it, good action, and great level design. Now, Grifflands is a deck building kind of game. I was looking at this one yesterday, actually. And if I knew it was 20% off, I would have bought it. So I'm going to buy it as soon as this video ends. I'm looking forward to it. Definitely check this one out. That's our Key Shop. My name is Winfo. As always, thank you for watching. Have a great weekend.